Hello everybody, and welcome to a new episode of the Rescue Hacks.
Modern vehicles, and especially electric and hybrid electric vehicles, are silent. And they can start rolling when you lift your foot off the brake pedal. There are a lot of myths and facts about blocking the wheels and different setups of your chocks and blocks. So we think it's time for research.
Okay, we're gonna block the wheel with wedges and blocks. I'm gonna use 5 different methods. Ronald is in the car with his feet on the brake. I'm going to block the wheels. Then Ronald is gonna release the brake. Let's see what happened with 1 wedge. Now we're going to use 2 wedges on top of each other. Yep. One wedge again, upside down, with this side against the wheel. Now we're going to turn the wedge the other way around. We saw some different options with wedges, but if you don't have wedges, you can also use some blocks. None of the methods were very effective on the fueled car, but if you use this method on both sides of the car, it is as solid as a rock.
We think that we can conclude that not one solution is always suitable for your job. As you have seen, different options with a different effect on different types of vehicles. So what we did, we took 3 models that are very common in our area and different setups with our chocks and blocks. We suggest that you go ahead and try to find the most common models in your area and do different setups with your chocks and blocks on your vehicle to find out what works best in your situation.
Okay, thanks for watching and leave your feedback in the comments.